Welcome to the Center Moriches' third annual virtual talent show. I'm Emma Carroll, and with me today is Megan. To begin, let's go to Izzy Rayburn, who is with Matt Nelson, the creator of this competition.
Rayburn, and I'm here with Matt Nelson. Can you tell us a little bit about what the talent show is and how it works?
So what it is it's showing off the talent between the high school and middle school of the Center Moriches students. We have the students send in videos through email, through Mr. Mishler or whatever, and we have the teachers judge, and we have certain prizes for first, second, and third between the high school and middle school.
Awesome. Thank you.
That's great, Matt. Megan, can you explain how this talent show is going to work?
The videos will be judged by a variety of adults where prizes will be awarded to the top three talent submissions. The prizes will be broken down as first prize receives a $40 school store gift card, second prize receives a $25 school store gift card, third prize receives a candy bouquet. The prizes have been graciously donated from the high school school store. Now let's get on with the show.
Okay, we have Will Van Vleck with Gabby. Let's take a look.
I'm here with
William.
And he's going to tell us what he did for the talent show.
I did a drum solo, but I forgot to tune my drum set.
All right, thank you.
Pretty impressive, Will. That's a great start to the competition. Izzy, who are you with now?
I'm here with
Zoe.
And can you tell us a little bit about what you did for the talent show?
Me and my friend Sadie sang a song because we really like singing.
Sounds fun. Let's take a look.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas. underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. You, baby. I won't ask for much this Christmas. I won't even wish for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. I will make a list and send it to the North Pole for Saint Nick. I won't even stay awake to hear those magic reindeer clicks. I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. What more can I do? All I want for Christmas is you.
I hope you enjoyed us singing, so
yeah.
Thank you so much for listening.
Bye. That was an amazing performance. Another great talent. Izzy, who's next?
I'm here with
Liliana.
And can you tell us a little bit about what you did for the talent show?
I sang a song because I really love singing, and I usually dance for the talent show, so I wanted to try something different this year.
Awesome. Here it is.
I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We're walking on moonlight, you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. I woke up in tears, you by my side, breath of relief, and I realize, no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever I stand, I won't take you for granted, 'cause we'll never know.
She is making it hard for the other contestants. Up next is a talent show regular that I had the pleasure of meeting.
Hi, I'm Emma Carroll with Santa Moriches TV, and today I'm here with
Kira Skip.
Hi, Kira. What was your talent show submission?
I sang We Don't Talk About Bruno. I took a bunch of different clips of video of me singing for all the different parts, and I compiled them together.
That's awesome. I can't wait to see it.
We don't talk about Bruno. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You telling this story, you're my.
I'm sorry, me better go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
And when I get the umbrella,
married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, Bruno. Stumbling, I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Shh, it's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Why is that umbrella and the family fumbling? Bubbling with prophecy that you wouldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
We
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. He told me my fish would die the next day dead. No, no. He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head. No, no. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine. J. Mariano's on his way. He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Be true to another, it's like I hear him. Hey sis, I want not a sound out of you. I can hear him now. I can hear him now. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno. Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
7 foot. It was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
You're getting ready and
he calls your name.
You telling the story of your life.
I'm sorry, maybe to go on.
Seven says it looks like rain.
So long as yellow.
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Feelings the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but
he's here. We don't talk about Bruno.
Why did I talk about Bruno?
Not a word about Bruno.
Who am I here with?
Joe Goncalves.
And can you tell us a little bit about what you did for the talent show?
So this year we did a second year of martial arts like we did last year. Mm-hmm. I feel like this year we wanted to beat what we did last year because I saw a lot of mistakes that we made. This year I feel like we made it more like simple, more organized, and that's what we did. We got more board breaking, more stuff to show, and a lot more surprises coming for this year. So we're going to give it all we got.
Awesome. Here it is.
You're only a man, and a man's gotta learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you'll succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dreams. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best. Down, down. Fight to the end, cause your life will depend on the strength that you have inside you. Ah, you gotta be proud, staring out in the cloud when the odds of the game defy you. Try your best to win them all, and one day time will tell. When you're the one that's standing there, you'll reach the final bell. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
congratulations to you and your crew for another fine display of your love for martial arts.
Who am I here with?
Kaylee Gaynor.
And can you tell us a little bit about what you did for the talent show?
I do special effects makeup and makeup art. And it's a talent that I've been doing for many years now.
Awesome. Thank you. Here it is.
Thank you.
That was an amazing display of life becoming art. Let's see who is next.
I'm here with CMTV, and I'm here with Justice. What did you do at the talent show?
I'm all shook up. Is it a quick math?
Let's take a look.
Awesome. Justice Rodriguez and his mad math skills. Go.
It's going to be real hard for the judges to come up with the winners after a performance like that one. I see Megan has another contestant. Let's see who it is.
I'm here with CMTV, and I'm here with Sammy. What did you do at the talent show?
I played the piano.
Very interesting. Let's take a look.
Thank you.
finished the competition with a young lady with an amazing talent. Let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Chris with CMTV, and I'm here with my sister Jacqueline. And Jacqueline, what did you sing for the talent show?
Let it go. Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not for pain to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had to be. Cause you don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears and what's controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
Show submissions. We would like to wish all the contestants the best of luck.
Be sure to stay tuned for the results that should be announced within the next week.
Thank you for watching and good night.